you've read the title, you came to the right place because this ain't no clickbait. I'm going to be trying SIMILAC baby food with, not with, but when I'm done trying this baby food, I'm going to be trying something else like 7-Eleven pizza that I've never had, and biscuits and snacks that I haven't had, so stay tuned. This is SIMILAC baby food. SIMILAC. You've read it. SIMILAC. This is not clickbait. Oh my god. I'm stressed. Okay. So I'm not sure how to make this. I didn't ask my mom. Apparently those, the baby food, are for my sister. My mom doesn't know that I made it, and oh my god, okay. And I just read like the directions and all the stuff, but let's stop talking and try it. So it's up to mix it. Okay. So same, not lying. This is SIMILAC. You see guys, SIMILAC. Let's try this. I wanted you guys to see that I'm not lying. It's not fixed, I'm gonna take off the thing. 1 second. Okay guys, I took off the sticker. There it is. So you guys know it's real. Let's try it. Okay, it's not gross, it's not bad, it's not about the taste, not about the texture, but it doesn't have 0.1 sugar. It literally doesn't have any sugar. No sugar, this needs sugar. This has to have way more sugar. So you know what? Good thing I brought some sugar with me. Let's just pour, this is sugar guys. Sugar. Oh, not on the floor. Okay, that's nice. Jeez, my floor is full of sugar. No! Hands are gonna come. Okay, let's mix this. Okay, I've mixed this way much more than I ordered sugar. Let's hope it tastes better this time. This is so good. This is literally so good. Once I put sugar in it, it is so good. But there's this thing though that is bothering me, and I can't just. It's good after all. I'm not gonna drink this. I don't like this. Wow. No. Next food. Pizza. This is not just any pepperoni pizza. This is a pizza from the 7-Eleven, and I have never ever tasted 7-Eleven pizza in my life. So this pizza, I'm gonna describe it. It doesn't look like any pizza that I have seen in my life. I was surprised once I saw it. I have never saw a pizza like this in my life. This pizza looks like it has a lot of cheese, pepperoni, real chubby, and the crust is so soft I can feel it. Let's try this. Okay. What is this? There's like black stuff inside my pepperoni. I don't care. Let's just taste this. 7-Eleven pepperoni pizza, never tasted it. Let's see. Okay. tastes like normal pizza. Okay. Ooh, I like the spiciness in this one. I love spicy food, if you don't know me. Spicy food with lemon. Best. I love this. My favorite part in the pizza is the crust. I love the crust so much. It's unreal. This is the crust. The crust is soft. It's not like any kind of pizza. That the crust of any pizza is like rocks, but this crust of this pizza is soft. Actually edible. It's not like rocks. Okay. Let's move on. Next, please. I know. I have never tried this in my life. Chips? Cheddar chips? Something? Chips that is covered with cheddar sauce? I'm not sure, but I haven't tried this in my life. So I was like, why not try it with you guys? So I am. Let's try it. Oh, we got some on the floor. No. We dropped some on the floor. Okay. Oh my god. I'm like eating like a pig. Oh my god. You know, I like this. I like this a lot. I like this a lot. I can actually feel the cheddar cheese in it and its crunchiness. The texture of it. I like this. This is a very good snack, but an unhealthy snack. Yep. Like, potato chips with ketchup without cheddar cheese would be healthy, because potatoes and, I mean, like French fries and ketchup would be healthy because they're both technically vegetables. But let's move on. I like chips. I like biscuits. Yep. Find some biscuits. Wait a lot, so I'm gonna, with the magic of YouTube, this is gonna open immediately. And it opened. Okay, that's right. It smells so good and freshly baked. Let's try this. I feel like this is going to be so good. Let's try it, baby. This is good. This is really good. Really, really, really good. Putting a half water. Delicious. I love this biscuit. This is my favorite kind of biscuit so far. I love this so much. It's really, really delicious. It really is delicious. Whew. Okay, now time to decide, you guys. Which is my favorite? Which is the worst? Which is like my favorite? And which is my least favorite? So, let's see. My favorite is obviously... Psych! No! It's this! It is this! I'm messing with you guys. It's this. It's the pizza. You got a problem, like... Do you seriously like those biscuits over pizza? You are such a... I know. I was just messing with you guys. This is the best. Which is my worst? Obviously... is... Psych! This. I'm joking. It's this. I'm just messing with you. I'm obviously not a baby to like baby food. And, wow, I'm 12 years old and this food is for 1 year old. Wow. Okay, anyways. It's not that it's so bad, but it's not bad, but it's bad. Like, my mind is confused over this. It's bad, but it's not bad. It's bad because first it's baby food, second it's... When you drink it, there's this, when you drink it, it's fine for the first, but the aftertaste, there's something really messy, and I don't know what it is, but it tastes bad. The good thing about it is that if it's added, if sugar is added with it, it's good. I'm confused if this is bad or not. It's bad, but it's not bad. I don't know. My mind's confused. My stomach's confused. Everything is confused. My life is confused. But yeah, my favorite is pizza. And I am gonna continue eating this puppy until it all dies. Okay, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed and would like to see more, then please leave a thumbs up, smack, no, I want you to slap this thumbs up button like this, slap it more, okay, ow, my hand hurts, ow, I'm sorry, anyways you guys, thank you so much for watching, subscribe, please, 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 please subscribe if you do so wish, and I'll see you all in the next video.